Inflatable man, what a tragic sight. If only he would just grow a spine.